Hello gamers and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Battle Brothers. We're still kind of recovering. We've got a decent crew, decent-ish. Possibly I need to invest in some more armor. But we've got a very cheap contract at hand. I've got enough room for new purchases. Maybe I should buy some food if it's available. I'm not quite sure if the provisions, you know, that's like 25. If they last, some last longer, like the more expensive ones, or if they increase happiness or something. So this is just 14 difference, let's buy that. Spoil in 8 days, spoil in 7 days, so maybe that's one of the differences. Maybe I should buy a gambeson to give some frontline guys a slightly better armor. I think that might be a good option to increase survivability. Made some money selling those colors. So with increasing survivability, I in particular mean you, or you, or you. It's 56. Very decent fatigue. He will become a tankish character. So he's actually quite good. He's a beggar. Health 44 is not amazing. But they're all not so amazing with health. Okay. He's very injured. Broke nose. That's not too bad. Deep abdominal cut. So that's why he's got such a low health. So that's pretty bad. He's a second line guy. I'm lacking a... That's my best bow guy. I do need a front guy. He can't fight anyway. He's got a missing nose. It's such a shame. Let's see if I can recruit one dude. Like Alrik, he's a cheap peasant, or another tailor, a beggar maybe. I think I'll go for the cheap ones. I will actually get the beggar. But I'll get Alrik and Baldomar as well. I don't have a miller yet, but he's cheaper, so there we go. Let's see what they're capable of. He looks cool. Ernst! He's asthmatic, not so cool, but decent melee. What about you? You are impatient. Athletic. And in good spirit. He could be like a fast-moving guy, always acting first. Resolve, not too good. He's better at melee. What about you, Baldomar? Oh, he's club-footed. But determined. He sucks. He's really crap. I think I will actually give him a greatsword. And if he dies, he dies. I need to shift positions here a little bit because he's not suitable for fighting. I'll move him in. And you out here. There's like the weak corner. He's disloyal, good range defense. He could do with a better armor in due course. I won't risk losing these guys' armor though. But maybe his. Because it's kind of the same. Okay, let's take the contract. Now we need money. Dust cover Subert's the counselor's table. The thieves who took it should be easy to track down. It's again a crystal skull. We need to be paid more. 330, I accept your offer. Let's get back the crystal skull. Where can we find the crystal skull? Somewhere up here, maybe. Wooden watchtower. I hope to find them here. We also need tools. Aha, they are the thieves. It's only 6 brigand thugs and brigand raiders. We can shoot them quite easily. There's some more brigands down there. But let's deal with the thieves. 2 arms. engage. Should be an open battle. Yep, we've actually got a quite a decent elevated position here for the front line. He's a brigand raider. And the others are another brigand raider and some thugs. No, that's 43. 46. I'll take the 43. Good. No, you will just stay there. Okay, great. Very, very good. Pierced leg muscle, pierced hand. Now he is in a bad position to throw, actually, but still 31% chance. Okay, not too good. You move up here, please. Spear wall! No, you shoot at him if possible. Possible to shoot, but not to hit, apparently. You just stay here. You do a shield wall. You do a shield wall as well. Spear wall. Oh man, he needs... He urgently needs more stamina. You also do a shield wall. Give him a bonus. Okay, they are trying to surround us. You just wait. Okay, they don't dare to attack. I feel I should move up here. Unfortunately, he didn't do a spear wall, I've somehow forgotten. Could try to split his shield. 60%, 55%. He's got a shield, I should try to destroy the shield. Okay, it's not destroyed, unfortunately. Shoot at one of these guys, maybe? 39. 54. Oh, that was a terrible shot. Unfortunately, he can't throw anymore. Is he quick-handed? Yes, quick hands. But he misses. Very good throw. Please, another one? No. 49% or 59. Shame. You do another spear wall. And you need to attack. You have to wait there. You could go here theoretically, but I think I'll have you go up here. I think they can handle. Could you move here into a spear wall? No. So maybe you go here. And wait. Okay. Now, I want to wait with him. Okay, it's end of turn anyway. That was stupid. Should have moved him here. That's good. Okay, that's bad. Okay, that's not good. Okay, he's hitting me hard. His shield needs to go. There it goes. It's a throwing weapon. 70%. Okay, that was a good shot, even though I missed the target. Oh no. Maybe attack him. 43, 51. He's in grave danger, Gotthard. I'll actually wait with him. And try to push that guy away. With him. Knock back. Very good. Okay, he needs to swap to his axe. Unfortunately, he has no quick hands. Yet. Now you can maybe close this gap. And do a shield wall. You can maybe... Oh, we maybe can kill him off. Still his turn, so that's why I attacked him. He tried to escape, apparently. Very nice. I should try to attack him. Okay, that was a miss. So maybe we'll move back, just in case. He won't be able to attack anyone. Unfortunately. But you will be able to attack him. Nice. Even though his skill is terrible. Nice. Now it's your turn to die. Very good. Nice. Hjalmar and Hartwig leveled up. Loot. Very decent loot. Considering their numbers. And we've got the skull. Let's quickly do this. And this. And maybe give him the mail coif. Minus 3, minus 4. But 70 versus 45. Sort things, please. Okay. When he's more like a melee guy, he could become more like a ranged guy. He's actually a decent melee guy. He will become a decent melee guy. I think. But he's asthmatic, so that's a bit shite. But with a sword... Not a weapon that's too heavy. It's minus 6. And this costs 10. And this costs also 10. And this one? 14, okay. You're more like a ranged guy. Militia spear. His stamina is terrible. His fatigue, he's called the useless. He's got lots of stars here. So he will develop. Now Hartwig. Fast adaptation, please. You get melee defense, and fatigue. You also get fast adaptation. Melee attack, ranged attack and fatigue. Brilliant. He's a very good tailor. He actually deserves some better armor. Should I take on the brigands? Some brigand thugs and some brigand raiders. I think I can. And I should. Okay, I need to buy some tools urgently. I would like to be in a higher position than them when I attack them. They don't attack me because they are scared. Brilliant. Let's attack. Engage. Will be tough, but doable. Let's see how many brigands they've got. One, two, three, four, 18%, 41%. Oh no. You just stay there for the moment, please. You will throw at him. And again. Very good. I need to secure the high ground with two guys, actually. While you throw at no one, presumably. While you wait, you go up here. You definitely go up here and do a spear wall. Maybe you can kill him. No. I need to move three guys down. Well, that will be enough. So he moves up here, actually. I cannot position him up here, so you wait. You move. Don't move down, but you do a spear wall. You move up here. And you can throw your axe at the raider. Ah. You move one up. Spear wall. So if you move, if they move here, I've got the higher ground. You close the gap. And now you can throw at no one, really. If you move up one. 24. Okay, that's a lucky hit. Maybe move here. Okay, now you possibly close this gap. Or this one. Maybe go here. Okay. Gottfried. You wait and see where they go. You also have to wait. They're hiding in the shrubbery. Okay, he's got an axe, that's unpleasant. If he throws at him, that'll be a problem. 58%. It's good enough. 14%, 14%. Percent, 24, okay. Good. You can still go back here. You try to kill him off. Okay. You ripped his ear, nice. Kill him off. Very good. And you maybe can chop his head off. No, you can't. But you can kill him. You do his spear wall again. Shield wall, just in case. I should have done a shield wall with him as well. Huh. I think I'll close in on them. 52% is decent enough. Split his shield. Good. He can't do a spear wall, that sucks. So you just wait, I think. Save your stamina. Move one, attack him. Now that he doesn't have a shield. You can go down here. Because you will see action in a few moments. Should I engage him? No. His armor is too weak. Okay, that's unpleasant. That I didn't have the shield wall. The spear wall. Okay, luckily he engaged him. Okay. What about you? If I move you here, you can't attack. So you wait. He's trying to riposte. You won't riposte against him. Okay, that's not going well. I need to do something about that. That it's still his turn, I believe. Okay, that's not good. You need a different weapon. Unfortunately, he's not quick-handed. Kill him. Okay, shamey. Oh, there he goes. Very unpleasant. You take your whatever that is. Move up and attack him. Unfortunately, he's still alive. 37%. It's good enough. Apparently not. But he's dead. I'll engage him in melee. Okay, he needs to swap to his axe. 81, I think I can actually kill him. But he should move there and kill him, so I'll attack him. Unfortunately, he's not very injured. He now gets attacked. His armor is nearly done. Now you actually go and help, or you go up here. Try to kill him. Well done. And you move up one. It's two tile range? No, unfortunately not. But it's your turn again. So you can actually attack. 47% chance. Nice. You go here and try to kill him. Or at least hurt him. Shame. He might die. That's my tailor. Oh, there he goes. And he's been a good guy. That really sucks. Brigands are tough. But orcs and so on are even tougher. Okay, move up and shoot at him. Good. Unfortunately, I'm out of stamina. Hold on. Oh, he's fatigued. Attack him. Attack him again. How is he still alive? Die. Move here so you get an attack of opportunity. You have to wait. You can stay there. Okay, they swap positions. That was smart. And Carsten is nearly dead. It's most unfortunate. I need to do my utmost to make him survive. Unfortunately, he won't be shooting. But you can shoot. 10% because of this guy. Oh, not good. 95%, come on. There we go. Shall he move in? Maybe get the kill. With his fractured elbow. He shall. Cory the Useless survived. But he's got brain damage. Permanent brain damage. Experience gain and initiative reduced, but resolve increased. I think I can live with that. 4 days, 3 battles, he's not paid much. But Hjalmar unfortunately is dead. Oh, the loot is actually not bad. Some tools. Well, some of the stuff is from my dead guys, obviously. Now this is, where's this? Oh, this guy. He needs... I can't give him melee attack, actually. I give him resolve, I give him stamina. Or fatigue. Maximum fatigue and hit points, I think. Because it's not really worth it. Definitely fast adaptation. You also get fast adaptation. Well then, are you one of my best guys? Well, you were at least. You're not anymore, but you will become one of my best guys. Who deserves the nasal helmet with Rusty? You don't. You do. Oh, that's 210 actually. He will be very, very decent. He gets it. You swap with Gotthard and his fractured hand. You know, reduced vision is actually not good for second line guys that are also throwing shit. He actually really doesn't deserve a better helmet. I'm not very happy with the guys I've got left. He's really good, but he's got... I will now put my best guys in the center. Kazimir the Idiot. Where's the one with brain damage? We shall see. Fractured elbow, not so good. We can level him up. Fatigue for sure. For throwing weapons maybe. Definitely defense. What about you? You've got fast adaptation. You're a ranged guy. Maybe inflict injuries, crippling strikes. Now let's see, +4, that's good. +3. And maybe +4 health. He's very decent. Who gets this great helmet? Should he or he? He could actually become a good guy. But he needs some armor. Two crossbows is a bit poor. I will eventually need another guy with a bow. Where's the brain damage guy? Here he is. It's Cory the Useless. He's kind of useless. Could have become a great tank. It's only level 1. How much does he cost? Four daily, that's not too bad. Maximum fatigue minus 7, minus 9. He's got good melee defense. He's becoming tankish. Not sure. Maybe none of them. But I'll repair that. I'll also repair that. Okay, let's continue. I've got the ring to sell as well. But let's get our reward. $330, well deserved. No contracts available. I can sell maybe this very damaged hooked blade. And maybe the super damaged helmet, but it's padded, so maybe not. There's a club. The ring for quite some money, that's good. And this, maybe. What do they sell? Nothing really cheap. Okay, I will end this episode here. Unless there's someone I want to hire. Maybe a miller. I don't have a miller. Let's go for the miller. Maybe he's good. There he is. Oh, I've actually only got 11 men. How much longer till you are fit? 1 to 2 days. Oh, he could become a ranged guy. He's a very average guy. But he could become a decent ranged guy. I don't have any ranged weapons, though. Not even a bow. So I'll just give him throwing weapons and an axe for the moment. And maybe Otto should also just get a nice dagger. He will have more fatigue. Good. And I should sell this cheap knife. Should I maybe get something from the armorer? Quite like the leather lamella. Minus 14 fatigue. This is pretty cool. And it doesn't decrease vision. Also the heater shield is very nice. And it's also very nice. Padded leather armor for the second line. Quite cheap. This is so nice. Let's just get the padded. Maybe for you. Because you hold the thing. I don't want you to die. Just because. Okay, this will conclude this episode. Next episode we'll travel south. Until then, thanks a lot for watching and bye for now.